Children, today we are going to do maths and our topic today is introduction and writing of 91 to 99. We have already studied till number 90, right? In number 90, we have 9 bundle of tens. That's why we write 9 in tens place. And since there are no units, we write 0 in unit place. So 90 give us 90. And the number name for 90 is NINETY 90, and the place value for 90 is 9 tens and 0 unit, and the expansion form for 90 is 90 plus 0. Now children, today we are going to learn numbers after 90. Now children, in number 90 we have 9 bundle of tens, right? So when we add one more unit to this 9 bundle of tens, what do I get? I will get 9 bundle of tens and 1 unit. So 9 tens and 1 unit will give us our number 91. So the number after 90 is number 91. And the number name for 91 is NINETY 91. ONE 91. And the place value for 91, since we are writing 9 in tens place and 1 in unit place, the place value for 91 will be 9 tens and 1 unit. And the expansion form for 91 will be 90 plus 1. Now children, when I add one more unit to 91, what will I get? I will get 9 bundle of tens and 2 units. Okay, so 9 bundle of tens and 2 units will give us our number 92. So the number after 91 is number 92. And the number name for 92 is NINETY 92, TWO 92, and the place value for 92 will be 9 tens and 2 units. Since we have 9 in tens place and 2 in units place, the place value for 92 will be 9 tens and 2 units, and the expansion form for 92 will be 90 plus 2. Now children, when I add one more unit to 92, What do I get? I will get 9 bundle of tens and 3 units. So 9 bundle of tens and 3 units will give us our next number after 92. That is 93. And the number name for 93 will be NINETY 93, THREE 93. And the place value for 93... Children, since we are writing 9 in tens place and 3 units, the place value for 93 will be 9 tens and 3 units. And the expansion form for 93 will be 90 plus 3. Now children, if I add one more unit to 93, what do I get? I will get 9 bundle of tens and 4 units. So 9 tens and 4 units will give us our next number after 93, that is 94. And the number name for 94 will be NINETY 94, FOUR 4, 94. And the place value for 94 will be 9 tens and 4 units. So 9 tens and 4 units means 94. And the expansion form for 94 will be 90 plus 4. Now children, when I add one more unit to 94, I will get 9 bundle of tens and 5 units. So 9 bundle of tens and 5 units will give us a number 95. So the number after 94 is number 95. And the number name for 95 is NINETY 95, FIVE 5, 95. And the place value for 95, children, since we have 9 in tens place and 5 in unit place, the place value for 95 will be 9 tens and 5 units. And the expansion form for 95 will be 90 plus 5. Now I add one more unit to 95. Then I will get 9 bundle of tens and 6 units. So 9 bundle of tens and 6 units will give us our number after 95. That is number 96. So the number name for 96 is NINETY 96, SIX 6, 96. And the place value for 96 is 9 tens and 6 units. And the expansion form for 96 is 90 plus 6. Now when I add one more unit to 96, I will get 9 bundle of 10s and 7 units. So 9 bundle of 10s and 7 units, I will get my number 97. So the number after 96 is number 97. And the number name for 97 is NINETY 97. SEVEN 7, 97. And the place value for 97 is 9 tens and 7 units. Since we have 9 in tens place and 7 in units place, the place value for 97 will be 9 tens and 7 units. And the expansion form for 97 will be 90 plus 7. So children, let us see number after 97. Now when I add one more unit to 97, I will get 9 bundle of 10s and 8 units. So 9 10s and 8 units will give us our number 98. So the number after 97 is number 98. And the number name for 98 is NINETY 98, EIGHT 8, 98. And the place value for 98 is 9 10s and 8 units. Since 9 is in tens place and 8 is in units place, the place value for 98 will be 9 10s and 8 units. And the expansion form for 98 will be 90 plus 8. Now when we add one more unit to 98 children, I will get 9 bundle of 10s and 9 units. So 9 bundle of 10s and 9 units will give us our number 99. So the number after 98 is number 99. In that we have 9 bundle of 10s and 9 units. The number name for 99 is NINEY 99. NINE 9, 99. And the place value for 99 is 9 tens and 9 units. And the expansion form for 99 is 90 plus 9. Now children, let us revise the numbers what you have learned today. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98 and 99. Now children, let us see the Toran of consecutive numbers. Write correct numbers in the blank spaces. Now children, here we are going to write the missing numbers. Now only two numbers are given over here and we have to fill in the missing numbers in the blank spaces given. Now children, here the two numbers given to us are 93 and 97. So first number is 93. Now we are going to write the numbers before 93. So children, can you guess what number comes before 93? Yes, number 92. And before 92, 91. So 91, 92 and 93. Now we are going to write the numbers after 93. Now what number do I get children after 93? 94. And the number after 94? 95. Number after 95 is number 96. Now children, next number is already given to us. That is number 97. Now we are going to write numbers after 97. So children, can you guess what number comes after 97? Yes, number 98. And the number after 98 is number 99. So what numbers do we have learned children? 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98 and 99. So children, I hope you all have understood the numerals, number names, place value, expansion form and also picture symbols of numbers 91 to 99. Thank you.